Albany, when Senator Chuck Schumer talks about his new role as Senate Majority Leader, he weaves in how he will proceed with articles of impeachment against former President Donald Trump with how he hopes to bring more high-tech companies to Utica. Schumer, a Democrat, has always prided himself on balancing his national role with his state responsibilities, never seemingly finding a local issue too small to take on or a place to visit for one of his well-known Sunday press conferences. Now, as one of the most powerful people in the nation, the new majority leader ticks off a lengthy list of goals he has for New York, the nation, and, of course, moving forward with an historic impeachment trial of ex-President Donald Trump. "When I work on these packages, New York is always on my mind," Schumer said in an interview with the USA Today Network New York. "And I've always tried to craft them with whatever influence I have to help New York." His influence is now at the height of a 45-year career in politics, and there is much riding on what he can achieve, both for his home state and the nation. He is New York's first Senate Majority Leader. He will have to carefully wade through the impeachment trial that would need Republican votes to be successful. First, however, he will look to reach a deal with President Joe Biden, Republicans, and the Democratic-led House on a $1.9 trillion stimulus package to revive the nation's economy amid the COVID-19 pandemic. He also has to guide the confirmation of Biden's cabinet members in advance of the February 9th start of the impeachment trial, a date he brokered with Republican Minority Leader Mitch McConnell in the evenly divided Senate. "My highest priority as leader is to get more COVID relief than we have now," Schumer said. "This is the worst economic crisis in 75 years since the Great Depression. It is the worst healthcare crisis in a century, since the Spanish pandemic flu. So it's a huge crisis, and the federal government has stepped up to the plate, but they've got to do more." For fellow Democrats, the expectations are endless for Schumer, 70, the Brooklyn native who was first elected to the state assembly at 23 in 1975. Democrats want Trump's impeachment trial to result in him never being able to run for office again. Progressives want a robust stimulus package and passage of their long-sought agenda, such as canceling student loan debt, because Democrats have full control of Washington for the first time in a decade. Schumer also wants to aid Biden's bid for $1,400 stimulus checks for the middle class. Back home, Governor Andrew Cuomo is leading a charge among governors for a $350 billion bailout for states and local governments whose budgets were wrecked by COVID's devastation of their economies. New York wants $15 billion, plus billions more for New York City and the nation's largest transit system that has seen ridership and revenue plummet during the pandemic.